It's Friday, April 29th. This is the Ridgeline Montessori Jog-A-Thon, and we've got a track load in the grass. We've got some chutes going up for counting the lap. And over here, there's a couple more tents set up. Got a water station and a tent for raffle tickets. Got each of the classes has a sign, and there'll eventually be a tarp there. And then there's a tent over here for the tallies and the sound system. So this is George Cox, and he is the PE teacher for Ridgeline Montessori. And he's going to tell us a little bit about the training regimen he's been running these kids through. How'd it go, George?
Well, what I try to do is have them run every day, but make it in a game situation. And I didn't want to run them too much, because PE is not about training for the jog-a-thon. It's about skill building and teamwork and unity and fitness. So we build it in daily to the things they do. But we did do two sessions where we talked about pacing and how many laps can you do. And yesterday in PE, we said there's three reasons we do it. G is for goal setting, F is for fun, and P is for pacing. So it gives them something to focus on about why they're here and what they're trying to accomplish.
What are you going to do to encourage them today? I saw some rubber chickens over there.
Oh, yeah. What I'm going to do today is I have a lot of costumes that I'm going to put on. And I'm going to try to add some levity. And I will run with them some, and just give them high fives and just encourage them to do their best. I guess I would like to conclude and say my mantra with kids is, did you do your best? If you run 10 laps or you run 60, that's the question you want to answer. Did you have fun, and did you do your best?
That's great. All right. We look forward to it. Thanks, George.
Yeah, you bet.
dog.